Hi, Marshall Hastings with G4S. We're here at ASIS International Conference in Dallas, Texas. We're at the AMAG booth, booth 3823. AMAG unveiling some new technology at this year's conference. Part of that technology goes into the Security Operations Center. And to talk about that, we're joined by Cammie Dukes, Director of Business Development for AMAG. Cammie, thanks for coming by.
Hi, Marshall.
Can you tell me a little bit about how the technology that AMAG produces makes these security operations centers run more efficiently?
Yeah, absolutely. That's really been one of our core focuses in terms of our technology. So we have spent a lot of time with our customers, and whether it's their security staff or officers in a full-on security operations center, just looking at what they're doing. And we found that there are many disjointed processes really taking away from their ability to respond to things like alarms or video effectively. And so we took a look at our own technology and really enhanced it and released features such as Symmetry Control Desk and pairing that with our integrations with Symmetry Complete View. Also partnering up with our Risk 360 product and releasing that into post-event investigations and case management.
Great, Cammie. Thanks a lot for coming by.
Yeah, absolutely.
As you can tell, there's a lot of new technology with AMAG. So come on by the booth 3823 and see some of the technology that AMAG is rolling out at the conference and how it might better fit your location.